Take thou authority to execute the office of a deacon in the Church of God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And the church says, Amen. Take thou authority to read the scriptures and to preach the same in the Church of God. In the name of the Father,